no matter what your troubles or tribulations that you might have been going through in high school or, you know, studying for the next exam, that you will get through it and that you can succeed and you will, you know, life is always changing and that you must go for life head on and accomplish everything that you put your mind to it, you will do it. And that, you know, success is all about your attitude and making sure that you push for your dreams and not just dream about it, but actually put in the effort to make it work, and you will accomplish it.